Hey guys, guess what? Guess what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna tune my skis. You know why I'm gonna tune my skis? Cause I gotta ski tomorrow. I'm gonna be skiing tomorrow. Let's go! Listen to some tuning bag full of tuning stuff. Let's go!
Just woke up too early in the morning, but ski day. You like a love show. You're fine, so kind. Got to tell this world that you're mine. That you find nails and not you wear my thumb. I'm real nervous, but it sure is fun.
Come on, baby. Where's the baby? What are those?
Balls of fire! Guys, check this out. Ready? Whoopa!
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 That's what I did. Whoopa!
Guys, I take it all back. This is the best of all days. Oh my God, it's so much fun. And then I'm gonna go take a nap. Hello, boys and girls. I am here in the gondola skiing again. Getting a feeling back. That reminds me of a Blink 180 scene. What's that? Where it's like, just to get the feeling right. I'll find it. I'll play it right now. It was a Friday night. I woke alone to get the feeling right. We started making out and she took off my pants. But then I turned on the TV. And that's about the time she walked away from me. Nobody likes you when you're 20. Ty is a nerd. Had to go to school. So is Gleb. Like, seriously, check this out. Like, look at this. There's so much snow. It's great. Like, look down there. Right? I mean, look at this. This is great. Today is a good day. If you're skiing on the inside ski, Jesus says, just don't do it. Just say no. Life is good again.
Check it out, it's Mike and it's snowing.
Hey, go ahead, Max. Max, 2.
We have everybody back except Gleb, because you know Gleb sucks. But check out that sky, man. And Kai, check out sky. I mean, Kai. Kai's open for business. Here's his number on the top right of the screen.
And my Instagram.
And his Instagram. Go follow Kai on Instagram. If you guys like skiing and you like sunsets and you like this man here, what you see, go follow him on Instagram.
Wow.
That's so nice.
Hi, YouTube. Hi, people who watch Max's vlogs. I guess I'm a celebrity now, but I don't know.
Yeah, probably. 100 people are going to see you with your AirPods in, about to die because you're not going to see a plane.
They're Samsung earbuds. They're not AirPods. You know, we're just chilling and just catching up.